Patients with rare or undiagnosed diseases often undergo a diagnostic odyssey, spending time, money, and numerous hospital visits to uncover the cause of their disease. Rapid whole genome sequencing can help identify the genetic cause of a disease and match patients to the right therapies quickly. But sequencing a patient's whole genome can take weeks and isn't a part of standard care. So a team from Stanford, Oxford Nanopore Technologies, NVIDIA, the University of California, Santa Cruz, and Google set out to accelerate a whole genome analysis workflow. They developed a world-record, ultra-rapid DNA sequencing technique from sample to diagnosis in just 7 hours and 18 minutes. Their results were published in January in the New England Journal of Medicine.
It was a phenomenal collaboration between all the parties. So we're talking about putting something on at breakfast and having actionable data at lunchtime.
Oxford Nanopore's Promethion 48 DNA sequencing instrument was critical to their achievement. The Promethion 48 uses flow cells, which contain an array of tiny holes, protein nanopores, embedded in an electroresistant membrane. As DNA passes through the nanopore, an electric signal is generated, which is classified into base pairs using a deep learning model powered by NVIDIA. This is called basecalling. The team used 64 GPUs in the cloud for base calling, alignment, and variant calling. Genetic variants were identified by a pipeline using NVIDIA Clara Parabricks. Curation and final diagnosis happened after that. This ultra-rapid nanopore DNA sequencing technique helped a 3-month-old infant who was suffering from seizures. By identifying the correct genetic variant in just hours, a definitive diagnosis was made quickly. A standard epilepsy gene panel that was ordered at the same time took 2 weeks to return results and didn't even include the gene affected.
This is an exciting moment because this has the potential to fundamentally change critical care.
NVIDIA and Oxford Nanopore have further optimized this nanopore workflow. Using the Promethion 48, a single NVIDIA DGX A100, and an ultra-rapid whole genome sequencing pipeline container, available for download from the NVIDIA NGC catalog, they simplified a complex pipeline, achieved state-of-the-art performance, and reduced compute costs by more than 50%. To learn more and to try it for yourself, visit the links in this video's description.